Hey YouTube, today I'll tell you how to increase Windows 7 startup speed. First, go to Start menu, Run. Type in MSCONFIG. Click OK. Go to the Boot tab. Check no GUI boot. Set timeout to 3 seconds. Go to advanced options. Select the maximum number of processors and maximum memory. Okay. Go to the startup tab and uncheck the items you don't want. Click apply, then okay. Thanks for watching.